Way, way back in the 1980s, secret government employees dug up famous guys and ladies.